Your orders?
Let's leave each other be, yes?
Your orders, Noble One.
Ready to trade. Give me a name, and I'll give you his coin. As you wish, I shall take the foreigner's business. Opening trade lane. Yes, there's money in this, my lord. This isn't possible. My lord, who is to have some business problems then? Taking them out of business.
Orders. Move out! Bringing our troops together. Splitting our forces.
Yes. We shall continue at...
Yes. My lord.
Name thy enemy, lord. Yes. Loading up the men.
God's servant.
Name the heathen I must bring to trial,
my lord.
Who is the purveyor of heresy?
God's justice.
Yes. Pausing to engage, my lord. Our fleet is victorious.
Yes, my lord. Dropping anchor until morning.
Sibni Lawadi, infidel! I will not waste words on you, infidel.
God's servant.
Who does my lord suspect?
Command me!
Your orders, noble one.
Be gone!
You are not mein Kaiser.
Come and face the might of the Reich, coward!
Your orders, noble one. We will engage them honorably, my lord. Make camp, men. We rest here.
And yours, we march to battle. God will help the faithful prevail. We attack. Curse upon any man who names me coward! Let him take the burden of high leadership and still say the word! A leader's knot is not just to fight, it is to organize. And my particular skills are best suited to ordering our ranks, not to the hurly-burly of battle. Our Egyptian foes should look to the state of their souls in the last few moments of life left to them. Shortly, they will be judged by whatever god they worship when our swords send them screaming into the afterlife. I see the foe dare not fight us man to man like honest soldiers would, but must rely on a woman's stratagem of throwing things at us. And now any man here who is not praying for our victory had better make his peace with God, or he'll find none with me hereafter. Now, bring me my broadsword and let me kiss the cross before I fight! Units, await my orders.
Shit.
guards! Soldiers, single line!
We'll be right back.
It is unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging a worthy victory. Battle is in our favor. If we remain true and wholehearted, victory will be ours. It is unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging a worthy victory. It is unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging a worthy victory. The enemy are badly blooded. They have lost half their men. The enemy flees the... This is a clear victory that goes to only men of great virtue and valor.
Infidel!
God's servant. Who is the... Yes. Ready to trade. This is as far as I may go today.
My lord? Very good, my lord.
Your orders, noble one.